radiochemists call helium, curium, and barium the medical elements. Because if you can't helium or curium, you barium! And what did you expect from such a substandard intelligence? Hmm.